feel. Told to us by the ghost face killer.
I remember the fiend fucked Birdo up. The fiend was fucking Birdo up. I had to jump in there like, yo, chill. We tried to beat the nigga for like $35, but the fiend was on some Slim Bruce Lee shit. Yeah, the sneakers was tied tight. That's how you know the nigga fight, cause it was tight. All of a sudden, the nigga slammed Birdo on him like, dude. He had him on the floor.
He was like,
yo, get him off. Had to get the nigga off. Pound him like 2 seconds. Got the fiend off.
Where are you going? I'm wasting no time. Gonna kill.